just beginning to pace traffic down through the accident scene. There are still some leftover delays. This should all work itself out reasonably quickly. We'll see these delays clear up. But as we speak, the Route 24 reopened, getting through the Short Hills Fault. We're live over Summit. John Del Giorno, Channel 7, Eyewitness News. John, thank you.